and Blackpool. They go together like fish and chips, lager and blackcurrants, candy and floss. The holidaymakers here just love it, and once again, they've turned out in their droves for the 1998 World Match Play Championship. Very good evening to you. Welcome to the Winter Gardens, the first live televised session of this 1998 World Match Play Championship. On show tonight, a former world champion, Steve Beaton, making his debut on Sky. The 1983 whiz kid, Keith Deller. Former world match play champion, Peter Everson. Bonnie Prince, Jamie Harvey, and the local hero, Alan Warner. You'll see them all in action over the next 4 hours or so. You know, I doubt there's ever been a tournament quite like this. Just look at the list of world champions that we have on show in Blackpool this week. There we are: Taylor, Bristow, Lowe, Priestley, Beaton, Part, Anderson and Della. 20 world titles between them. It really is a glittering array. Let's take a look, shall we, at the story of this afternoon's play, which has seen some great performances. The world number one, Rod Harrington, showed why he's at the top of the rankings. Kevin Spierlecht battled hard before the Prince turned on the style. Paul Lim drowned in a deluge of doubles and trebles. Gary Mawson, the man from Niagara Falls, in full flow. Big Cliff crumpled as Bob Anderson won almost in the blink of an eye. His sights firmly set on the title this week in Blackpool. There's confirmation of what we have for you this evening. Two pocket battleships to start. Peter Everson and the 1983 world champion Keith Deller. The crowd will go bananas at the appearance of Jamie Harvey. They always do wherever he goes. Steve Raw, though, says he's in the form of his life. There could be an upset. Alan Warren, the Iceman, up against Harry Robinson, the former rugby player. They'll both have big support here this evening in Blackpool. And Shane Burgess, the British Bulldog, takes on former world champion Steve Beaton in the last match of what could be an exhilarating year. Not a seat to be had in the house. Crowd silent now as they await the arrival of Everson and Della. Here's our MC for the evening, Phil Jones.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Winter Gardens Theatre here in Blackpool for the continuation of the first round matches of the PDC World Match Play Darts Championship. Introducing for our first match of the evening session, please welcome former world professional champion, ranked number 11 in the world, Keith Deller! And ladies and gentlemen, the 1996 World Match Play Darts Champion, the number 5 seed, Peter Everson!
Yeah.
couple of classic examples of good things coming in small packages. They're both giants in world darts. Describing the action this evening, Sid Waddell and Dave Lanning.
Well, it's a tremendous atmosphere once again here. Our first night live coverage from...